lips of darkness, your arms pulled me to the light above, and your voice spoke the word that broke my heart, and your eyes burned with holy passion fire. Beside the quiet waters, you walk in the shadow of this darkened door. You make tables right before my enemies. You take oil and then you pour it. Thank you. Tired of telling you you have me. When I know you really don't. I'm tired of telling you I'll follow. When I know I really won't. 'Cause I'd rather stand here speechless. Is more truthful, and my ears can hear how to walk in your way in the silence. You are speaking in the quiet. Jesus, can you hear me? My soul is screaming out. And my broken will cries, teach me what your kingdom's all about. Speaking in the quiet, I can feel the fire and it's burning, burning deeply, burning on it. Is that you?
Jacob really longed to be a hero. But all I really wanted was a friend. I'm the way, the life, the truth. Tell me, Jacob, when will the light end? Does the striving make you strong? 'Cause when I came to love on you, you fought me till the dawn. Lying down, and while he sleeps, I will dream of a generation not known for their crowns or success, but a king who is not so much is interested in crowds or pleasing man, but knowing me, I have given Jacob's generation the key of David, intimacy. Opened up the doorway to the nations and released revelation of intimacy with me. Jacob had a dream for all the ages. Jacob had the drive to build a nation. But your striving is in vain if your only aim is to build your own great name. Because my dream's not what you Jacob, will you dream for me the way that I have dreamed for you? Finally, Jacob's lying down, and while he sleeps, I will dream of a generation not known for their crowns or success, but a king who is not so much as interested in crowds or pleasing man, but knowing me. I have given Jacob's generation the key of David, intimacy. Open up the door to the nations and release revelation. I have given Jacob's generation.
climb the wall all by myself. Take me away far. I can't fight these armies all the time.
Joshua on his face before the Lord, threatened by the Amorites' swift sword. God said, Joshua, take a stand, remember my command. There is no victory without hearts of purity. From heaven, oh God, whispers, please. But sin will only hurt if someone sees. So you fight the fight to win, forgetting once again. There is no victory without hearts of purity. Mommy, I hear the baby crying. Help me, are the words she's implying? Where have I been while my world has been dying? Lord, teach me how to pray. None my will, all my plans are the way that I want. I'm so tired, my hands in the way. So reveal to these eyes the true heart of my Father today. Lord, teach me. Thank you.
tears in vain. Am I sleeping while my Savior is dying? Lord, teach me how to pray. Not my will or my plans or the way that I want. I'm so tired, my hands in the way. So reveal to these eyes the true heart of my Father today. Open our ears that we